Hey guys, Sly Gamer here with some more Transformers War for Cybertron. This is it, I guess. It will be a three-part final battle. Chapter 9, Aerial Assault. Megatron's orbital station stands between survival and defeat as its weapon systems blast apart the evacuating ships. The Autobots must destroy the station for hope to live on. So we got air raid, jet fire, Silverbolt. I'm gonna play a Silverbolt. Silverbolt.
The core is too damaged by dark energon to sustain life on Cybertron. In order to repair itself, the core must shut down for millions of years. Carrying the power of the matrix of leadership inside him, Optimus Prime must sadly order the evacuation of the entire planet if the race of Transformers is to survive.
To all Autobots within range of this signal, our planet is dying. We have no choice but to take to the stars. I am ordering the evacuation of all Autobot cities, effective immediately.
What was that?
I told you, to stay and defy me was to die, and no one defies Megatron.
He's insane.
Silverbolt, ready your soldiers. We need that gun offline now.
Let's do it, boys. I think I'm better with a proton burst rifle than a bloody energon with air ray. If I would have known this energon was here, I would have never attempted this my first try. There they are. Down.
Oh boy. Creeps. How is it that I'm better with a sniper rifle on Transformers, but I can't aim for Jack with a sniper rifle on Destiny or Call of Duty?
Thank you.
funny.
It's a compliment.
I tell you, this mission is a pain. That's why these videos might be 30 minutes long. Oh, whoa! Where'd he come from? Alrighty. Let's be honest, that scared me a little bit. It came out of nowhere. You know, maybe if you guys didn't laugh, you'd probably do a good job.
Lives have been lost. You've got to stop this man.
sheriff and quiet. Come on. Somewhere. Oof, that was close. Thank you.
Megatron
They got the snipers first. Snipe me now, you sorry scrap piles. Ooh, I knew this was here. That'll come in handy. Who's shooting at me? This is ridiculous. Got him. Really want to give that big one. Go.
Thank you. Y'all just in the way. I mean, I know y'all mean well, but really. Oh, thank God, it gave me another one. Hi-ya!
much is safe for something like this to overload.
I like blasting the Decepticons. Every nanoclick longer means more Autobot deaths. Hold your ground. Here comes another wave.
It took me as many tries as I thought it would.
Nicely done, Autobots.
I'm gonna kill him. I mean it. I will tear out every single goddamn of circuitry in your body, Megatron. Ow. I need to find some Energon, not find cover. Oh, that's not Energon. That's gonna cost me. And that was close. Really tired of this. Fire in the sky. Oh, I got a trophy. Excess lift. Gotta kill the cloakers. Is that it? All right, let's get this over with.
Destroy Iacon City!
Yes, it did. Move fast and strike hard, Autobots!
We're inside the gun now, Optimus. We'll disable it ASAP.
How exactly are we supposed to disable this thing?
There's got to be some kind of weak point. Just keep an eye!
Alright. And now he's laughing at us.
That sounds like laughter. Was that laughter? Silverbolt! We're taking a pounding down here! Get that gun offline!
Come on, guys, hurry! Every time that gun fires, more Autobots die!
Autobots!
Next time on Transformers War for Cybertron, we'll take down Trypticon! I'll see you guys then.